Oksana gonna get set for action here on Friday Night SmackDown. The lovely Oksana occurs regularly on the JBL Cole Show. Let's take you back to this past Monday night on Raw, John. It was a treat, at least for Jerry the King Lawler, a 10 of Divas tag team match. And there was action everywhere. It was fast and furious. Once the ring finally cleared, Oksana was left alone with Nikki Bella. And watch this neat move by Oksana as she's able to put Nikki Bella away and pick up the victory for her team.
And that brings us to this. The JBL and Cole Show star Oksana against the Total Divas star, Nikki Bella.
The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Now, John, we talked about Oksana being a part of the JBL and Cole Show. Recent edition of JBL and Cole with our special guest, Jerry the King Lawler.
We go to Jerry the King Lawler's Museum down in Tunica, Mississippi.
We had so much fun there with the King.
So, Rector is Andy Kaufman, memorabilia.
The Nikki versus Oksana. Nikki looks to focus on the match tonight and not on the situation with her sister, Brie Bella. Of course, we mentioned earlier, Brie concerned about her fiancé, Daniel Bryan, who has recently joined the Wyatt family.
Yeah, and apparently she's had communication with him. She said he's okay. But what does that mean? What does Daniel Bryan's okay mean?
And now Nikki will try to refocus on this match and Oksana. Both of these divas would love to get an opportunity somewhere down the road if the Divas champion AJ Lee, John. You know, tonight marks AJ Lee's 201st day as Divas champion. She's 3 days away from tying Beth Phoenix for number two.
Wow.
And the all-time longest reigning Divas champion is Maryse at 216 days. Oh, and Nikki. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Oksana.
Does she skip to the days? Or what do you think she must celebrate if she winds up being the champion?
Well, oh man, Oksana with a great move. AJ actually had the date that she won the title tattooed on the back of it. That's out of a tattoo. Oksana, a frequent visitor to the JBL and Cole Show.
The only Lithuanian we've ever had. You know, Hannibal Lecter was Lithuanian.
What does that have anything to do with Oksana?
Let's go character building. That's what
character building? You're comparing Oksana to Hannibal Lecter.
I admit it's not a great comparison, but it's
not a great comparison.
There aren't a lot
it's
of
a
famous,
terrible comparison.
There aren't a lot of famous people from Lithuania except for Oksana.
Hannibal Lecter ate people.
That's a valid point, Michael.
What am I going to
do? Oh, man. Oksana looking to put Nikki Bella away. Nikki had a very interesting 2013 serious shin injury. Cost her a number of months of her career. Many people never thought she'd return, but she's returned perhaps better than ever. Hook of the leg again on Nikki. And of course, Nikki and Brie among the stars of Total Divas, a great hit show on the E! Network.
My New Year's resolution is to be on Total Divas.
You have an opportunity. You are a diva. You fit in well.
I'm hoping they'll film it for me.
Look at Oksana. Very much improved here, her in-ring ability in WWE.
Stand to America as an NPC competitor. Former bodybuilder. As I already mentioned, more famous than Hannibal Lecter.
Figured you would have left that alone a while ago. And Nikki.
Sometimes the well's dry, you go back to see if there's water.
Oh, and Nikki launches Oksana. And now Nikki Bella looking to build momentum.
Oksana with her head on the
hook. And Nikki having fun with the WWE fans here tonight. Nice drop kick. Running bulldog from Nikki. Is this enough? Cover, hook of the leg. And a kick out. Every victory here in WWE could get you closer to the opportunity in a Divas Championship.
I don't think any of these Divas want to hear AJ brag about being the longest reigning Divas champion. I think any of them would like to knock her off. Well, just
Intercontinental Champion, but to shut up AJ.
And that's what I'm saying. The only way you're going to shut her up is by beat her. Nobody's been able to beat AJ so far. And look at Nikki.
Oh, the rock.
Nikki Bella. How impressive. Nikki puts a problem. That's going on with her sister Brie Bella and focus on the victory and the task at hand tonight. Oksana on SmackDown.
Do the very game, Oksana. First.